Hello, VC. So earlier today, I opened up a closet in one of the spare bedrooms in the house, and on the floor of the closet were three bins of records. So I thought, let's just grab some records out of one of the bins there, and let's show them, and maybe somebody will discover a new group that they like. So we'll start off with Japanese breakfast. Second group. This is a double album, and the name of the band is London Grammar. That jacket was so thick I thought it was a gatefold, but it's not. So, the third album I'll show, I'm not sure how I could pronounce this. I think it's pronounced Helios. So far, just basic black vinyl. These first three groups I've just shown, I've discovered them on a YouTube channel. Is it KEXP? It's a band. I think it's a channel originates out of Seattle, based on a radio station. And they tend to introduce a lot of new groups, or groups on private labels that you may not hear. It's worth checking out. Here's a band that's a little bit better. Here's a band that's a little bit better known. First color vinyl of the day. So this is was a 30th anniversary reissue. This next album was also, I believe, an anniversary reissue. Sneaker Pimps.
Go nowhere.
basic black vinyl on that two album set. I believe this was another artist I discovered on KEXP, Woof Alice. This is a two record set, just basic black vinyl. Figured I'd just pull the one record. The other one is the same. This next group, I have quite a few records by them. I'm not sure I picked up the last one, but this is a group called Black Mountain. Was pretty much like a rock psychedelic band. Pretty good band worth checking out. This next record is by a band that puts out a record every week. When I first discovered them, I tried to keep up with their releases, but soon realized things were getting out of hand. So here's one of their records anyways, and of course I'm talking about King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard. This particular record is one of my favorites by them, Murder of the Universe.
Hello, my name is Hentai-Umi. I am a cyborg. Born, if you may call it that, in a world that is dense and black. Created without a desire to draw breath. Without a desire to have being, without a yearning just to be. He'd like my desire back, my life back, my soul back, my humanity. Oh, how I long for it. For an era I have meditated.
Like the... So this particular release has a very psychedelic overtone to it. If you're into psychedelic space rock, this particular record by them is worth checking out. Okay, let's find out. This next record is one of those Blake sleeves. Story that must got shipped because I don't buy those. So, this band here, their name is Fly Pan Am.
Thank you.
So that band is predominantly experimental music. If that soundbite you just heard interests you, what I would suggest first is that you give the record a good listen on YouTube before you make any purchases, because some of their music might be a little bit difficult to listen to. This next band is one that everybody knows, and I had the luck to see them playing live about 10, 12 years ago. Portishead.
I'm so tired of playing with this bow and arrow. I'm gonna give my heart away, leave it to the other girls to play. For I've been a temptress too long. Just give me a reason to love you. Give me a reason to be.
So of course that's Portishead live in New York City, two record set, 180 gram vinyl. Excellent album. Next one, the band is called Hurricane Heart Attacks. To best describe this band as sort of like indie rock, maybe a slight touch of psychedelic into their music. This next one, I hope I pronounce her name correctly, sort of a soul album, very slow music I would describe it. This is Orenda Fink. Close off the day with an artist that everybody knows in the BC. Artist has been around for a while. I guess in the past couple years, many of her albums got reissued, and I was buying up all the reissues as they were coming out. And the artist is PJ Harvey.
Thank you.
It always helps to hold the jacket in the right orientation so that nothing falls out when you're showing it. That reminds me of a time when I watched a video of a young teenage girl who's mostly, she was into makeup videos, but she decided to make a video of her records. And she held up one of her records and it was upside down such that the record fell out and landed on the floor. And then when she went to show her next record, which was by the band Steppenwolf, she referred to him as Steven Wolf. And so she was getting some pretty hard times in the comments section. And by the time I tried to show a bit of love and welcome her to the VC, she had shut down all her comments. Oh well. As always, thank you for watching. Have a great day.